Jacob? Yes, Spike? I'm hungry. Well, what do you want? Gems? That's strange. We're all out. Oh, don't worry, Spike. We can get some more. Okay, come on. What was that? I don't know, Spike. Something's wrong.
Good. Lunch.
And a snack.
Carnotaurus! Run! You leave us alone, creature. Get off of me. Spike, get off. Jacob. Oh my gosh. My face. You. Look what you've done. Come on, Spike. You can't hide from me. I'll have my revenge on you. I think we lost him. Spike, you okay? I have a new rifle. You cut the Carnotaurus in the face? Yes. Awesome. But that was very brutal. So I have a new rifle. I don't feel safe. Spike, sweetie, we're all here to protect you from the Carnotaurus.
Yeah.
Spike said that he has killed two Carnotaurus. I did in my dimension. The big Carnotaurus was my rifle, cause I killed the little one.
You killed two dinosaurs?
Of course I did, Mantis. But I cut the Carnotaurus in the face and then he is my new rival and he wants to kill me. Spike, we can protect you from that monster, okay?
Okay.
We can fight that dinosaur.
Well, yeah, but I don't want to see you get hurt by that monster, Rainbow. There must be somewhere that we can get Spike safe.
But where, Master Shifu?
I'm trying to think of something.
It's the Carnotaur Howl. He must be coming here to get me. Oh dear. We've got to do something.
Don't worry. We're going to protect Spike from that thing.
Yeah, there is no way that we're going to let that thing get past us. We're not letting this little Spike get killed like our Spike died.
Wait. You mean your Spike was killed and this Spike got here? Oh, because he's from his dimension.
Yeah. Spike, I don't know how you killed the two Carnotaurus, but you're still a little dragon. Our Spike was a little dragon. He was cute. Oh, I don't want to see this Spike get killed.
None of us do. We have to help him.
Oh.
I know you're scared, Fluttershy. But we must fight that monster.
Okay.
Spike, you must go to the Jade Palace.
The Jade Palace?
Yes. You'll be safe up there.
Okay, and what about you guys?
We'll take care of the Carnotaurus.
What? But you'll die. Don't worry about us, Spike. We'll be fine. Just be safe. We'll be all right, Spike. Remember all of us, and remember me.
Okay. I love you, Starlight.
I love you too, Spike.
Aww.
Master Shifu, do you think Spike will be safe in the Jade Palace from the Carnotaurus?
Yes.
Uh-oh. That monster's coming. Okay, everypony, get ready.
Ew. That is what Spike did to him.
Where is he?
Where is that little dragon? I'm going to kill him for what he did to my face. He's somewhere safe from you, and you'll never find him.
Yeah, and we're going to take you down.
We shall see.
Attack!
I can't let them die. I've got to help them.
It's me that Carnotaurus wants.
Ow! Oof!
Whoa! Ow! Master Shifu!
Look! Hey, you did not just do that to my boyfriend.
Give me that little dragon.
Hi. Get off of my face.
All right. I'm gonna have to use the chaos.
Oh, shoot.
You think that's gonna keep my mouth shut? I think not. He must be around here somewhere. Where are you hiding that little dragon?
We're not gonna let you kill him.
Starlight! Leave her alone!
Huh?
No! Spike!
You want me? Then here I am.
Oh no! Spike, get out of here!
No. I'm the one he wants.
Now you're going to pay for what you've done to my face.
I don't know why you would want to kill a little dragon like me.
I'm too young.
I don't care. It's time for my revenge.
I've killed two Carnotaurus. Perhaps it's time that I have to kill you.
We'll see about that.
Spike, be careful!
Hold still!
Yeah, get him, Spike! You let go of my tail! Whoa! You can't keep this up! Is that all you've got? No! Nice try, but you can't defeat me. You may try and kill me, but you are little and I am big. Just shut up! You're mine now. Back off. He's mine. If you want to get to him, you're gonna have to go through us. You may be lucky to be alive, dragon, but your friends won't always be around to save you. One day I will get you. Yeah, that's right. You better run, Taro. You think you're so tough? You got nothing. Taro? Taro, because of the horns. Oh, I guess we can call him Taro. Starlight, are you okay? I'll be alright, Spike. You could have got killed by that, you know. Yeah, I had to save you guys. You had to save me, Spike. And thank you. Toro is still my new rival. He might try and get me again. Don't worry, Spike. I'll protect you. If it costs my life. Oh. We still didn't get the gems. Oh. Alright, let's just go get you some more gems, and then your stomach will stop growling. Yeah. Even though my stomach growls even if I get hungry, even though I eat dumplings and noodles, they're really good. Does any pony want to come with us? It looks like we're all going. Yeah, come on, let's go! Yeah!